Hey there, my name is Pete. After kayaking a bit, I had the idea to build my very own wooden kayak. So I just went, bought some wood, and started off. At first, everything went just great. Became more and more looking like a boat. So, where is the problem, you might ask? The problem is my room. It is too small to bring the boat out in one piece, so I had to cut it in sections. Three, to be precise. Now the trouble is beginning. After cutting it, I built the bulkheads, and they weren't exactly flush. So, I need to correct this. Some tools. This is the result.